My very first memory of noticing how quick I could put on the pounds came in the summer of 1984. I spent that summer watching Days of Our Lives. Days came on at noon, and I had a daily ritual for lunch. Pimento cheese spread with crushed Lay's sour cream and onion potato chips on Mrs. Baird's white bread. The summer ended with Beau and Hope happy, and me 10 pounds heavier.